President Trump blindsides Democrats, Hillary, Mueller, and three others devastated. With Democrats taking over the House, they are promising endless investigations. They only won a majority by the skin of their teeth. Yet instead of trying to work with the GOP and keep their seats come 2020, Pelosi and her goons are promising 2 years of dysfunction. Democrats want to derail all of Trump's success. They want to hamstring our government so nothing good is accomplished. But the president has other plans. He just revealed he's been holding on to his biggest Trump card. And he's ready to use it. From the New York Post. In a wide-ranging, exclusive interview with the Post, President Trump said Wednesday that if House Democrats launched probes into his administration, which he called presidential harassment, they'd pay a heavy price. I think that would help my campaign. If they want to play tough, I will do it. They will see how devastating those pages are. The commander-in-chief said he could declassify FISA warrant applications and other documents from Robert Mueller's probe and predicted the disclosure would expose the FBI, the Justice Department and the Clinton campaign as being in cahoots to set him up. Trump initially agreed to declassify the documents, including text messages sent by former FBI officials James Comey, Andrew G. McCabe as well as Peter Strzok, Lisa Page, and Orr. Trump allies believe the revelations will show favoritism toward Hillary Clinton in a plot to take down Trump. Share if you support President Trump taking down the Democrats, once and for all. The Democrats have been playing catch-up for 2 years. They couldn't stop Trump from scoring major wins in the first half of his first term. Now, with the slimmest of advantages in the House, they have a clear choice. Work with the Republican-controlled Senate and the President. Or try to hurt Trump and get humiliated.